telling me how to live my life. You just shut up.
I just worry about you.
And don't start with that nursing home business again.
It's not a nursing home. How many times do I gotta say this? It's a retirement community. You're an active senior your own age. You go places, you do things.
I've seen these women in these nursing homes, in these wheelchairs, babbling like idiots. You eat your eggplant.
I told you, I already ate lunch.
It's nice of you to pick me up for the party, Junior. At least somebody cares about me.
These kids today.
I suppose he thinks once he's got me locked in a nursing home, I'll die faster. And then he won't have to drive me anywhere.
Ma, I wish you would let me get somebody in here to help you. You shouldn't be alone.
Help me what?
With the housework.
I have my ways. A stranger could care less about doing it right.
Can I tell you something, though, Ma? You need company.
Now, don't start with that nursing home business again.
This is not a nursing home. It is a retirement community.
Before you do any more serious damage to yourself or your grandchildren's inheritance, you're gonna stop living alone right now.
I'm not going to that nursing home.
Green Grove is a retirement community, and it's more like a hotel at Captain Teeb's.
Who's he?
Captain owns luxury hotels or something, I don't know.
Maybe Christopher could use a little talking to. You know. The other one? Filoni? I don't know.
You got a lot of sense for an old gal.
No. I'm a babbling idiot. That's why my son put me in a nursing home. I wish the Lord would take me now.
You know, I come here to get cheered up. You think that's a mistake?
You're being sarcastic.
You know, you can't put all your problems on me. This is the most expensive retirement community in New Jersey.
But your father and I have talked. You are not to play Mario Kart or go skateboarding for 3 weeks. And no TV.
No.
And you are not going to sit on that internet either. And every day, you're going to ride your bike over to Green Grove Retirement Home and visit Grandma.
Oh, that'll be nice. He sold the house.
And don't people have names anymore. Who's he?
Anthony. He sold my house. The home my husband and I made.
What else were they going to do with it?
You too.
Hey.
I suppose he would have found it harder to have his meetings at my house than in this nursing home.
Jesus, fuck!
I just saw my grandmother go by the window. How'd she get here from her nursing home?
What the hell do I hear about Tony Soprano and his mother? Some kind of accident.
Got her in a nursing home, you know?
Get the fuck out of here.
He'll get your cut. Ma's not dead yet, and there's no will. What? I mean, Ma still has rights. Tony pays for a retirement home, for the upkeep on her car.
Hey, Parvati, take it easy. According to you, that could have been Robert Mitchell.
Jesus Christ, fucking Paulie Gautieri. Isn't he dead yet?
Tell you what. Take her back to Green Grove.
What, the nursing home?
It's a retirement community.
Well, I think I got my situated.
The Brother Job home.
Nah, fuck that. We went there. Que boots. Almost gagged. Nah, we're gonna go with Green Grove. Based on your recommendation, Tom.
I never recommended it.
Yeah, you did. When you had your ma there. By the way, did she have the Silver Bird package?
I don't know.
You know, Sil, it's the most expensive nursing home in the state.
It's a retirement community.
Think Tony plays favorites like that?
What do I say to Ma? She thinks she's going to this paradise of nursing homes. Same one his mother put her fucking feet up at for a year, by the way.
Don't confuse money with caring. Look how we treated her. I mean, he's my dear friend, but come on.
I was just saying that to Junior.
Then maybe Tony fundamentally don't respect the elderly.
Hello, Verona, Green Grove Retirement Home, something. Just connect me.
This room was renovated last year.
What goes on behind here?
Those doors lead to our nursing unit.
This is a nursing home.
This is a residence, but just in case.
No, you're not getting me into
Ma,
a nursing
home.
That's not what she
you're said. Not listening to what she's saying, Ma.
I know these women in their wheelchairs badly like idiots.
You're not listening.
So, Anthony, please.
Ma.
You think you're so high and mighty, don't you? With your fancy office.
Ma.
I know.
Ma.
Anthony, people
Ma.
Come here to die. Oh, my God. Somebody, get a doctor. Get a... Oh.
On the day before the shooting, you said to me that she kept going on and yet again about news stories of mothers throwing their babies out of windows.
Well, why don't we put our fucking cards on the table here? What do you think? My mother tried to have me whacked because I put her in a nursing home?